sit the robot off park. And this should be the first time it moves. Very low battery.
I'm standing well back. Mess it's making of the floor. Dude, that has to have something on the front. We can't let it out of that. Sorry, I can't see the robot because my head is getting in the way. Right. Do it a quick backwards and a quick... Then quick forward, see if it wheelies. Just one second. Whoa. Wheel spin. What happened there? Oh, I think...
It must be uneven ground or something.
Hey, it does... That's a great attack. Hold that thought 1 second. Right, now do that again whilst I can see the front of it. What? Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ! I think I'm going to drive it tomorrow when we've actually got some... Well, I can see what I'm doing and we might have something for the front. Well, the steering's the wrong way around. Sorry about the camera shaking, folks. My hands are freezing, and they are shaking accordingly. Watch the master at work.
Okay, that should have worked
enough. In theory. Whoops. Okay. Let's try it again with the things the right way around. Yeah, can do. Not into me, thankfully. You can just about see the watty LED from... Whoa! Don't do that. Okay, I can only just about see the wheels now, so... I think I need to put some light on the subject. I don't know how, though. I want to see how fast it actually spins round, you know. Should I stop the vid? Oh. Yeah. This is the workbench that completely failed on us earlier on today. Both benches snapped. What? Okay, well he definitely can take the workbench, but he also seems to take half the garage with it. Okay. Oh. Okay.
This should be fun.
We've been immobilized by a workbench. Fan-freaking-tastic.
There we go.
Okay. And that just about wraps it up from Marco and me.
That's a good test.
Yep. Right, see you at Barnsley, folks.